I remember days when the sun shone and laughter could be heard from the tavern.
Oh, nice. His flagellation got rid of his masochism. Oh, wait, no, that was an illness. Of course it was going to get rid of it. Never mind. Baldry's still who knows where, trying to find Jeebus. We're not doing that. He's crazy about money, but she's also bad at keeping it.
Every plan relies upon a strong arm and tempered steel.
I could use another bounty hunter.
The thrill of the hunt. The promise of payment.
And fuck it, we'll get another grave robber. I'll try and get at least two each.
To those with a keen eye, gold gleams like a dagger's point.
Yeah, I think we're gonna dump that and just get back. Thank you. Well, we spent too much money as it is. What time is it? I will do one more. Oh, we unlocked the boss. Kill the wizened hag. Now we're gonna wait till Baldur gets back for that one. Try something crazy. And a show. Yep, spent way too much on skills, but couldn't resist.
Corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil.
He's obsessed with corpses. I forgot. Spiders again.
The fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
I've recovered a lot of stress.
Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Curious is the trap maker's art. his efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes.
Yeah, he was already blighted, so... Oh, shit. Yay, I did it just in time.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Two battles.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Battle there as well.
In Radiance, may we find victory.
Surprise, fuckers! Really? What kind of surprise is that?
Quickly the tide turns. A singular strike. A devastating blow. Decimated.
Of course it's true.
Machinations spring to life
this one.
With a singular purpose. Teetering on the brink. facing the abyss. Becoming unwound. And now the true test. Hold fast or expire.
Alright, so it looks like two more battles. Unless there's a fight in that room. It's like an empty room, so there could be.
As life ebbs, terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves.
Oh, get off a final song before you go.
Self-preservation is paramount, at any cost. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Perched at the very precipice of oblivion.
Oh shit, I forgot to use my firewood. Well, he's gonna die. My mistake. I'd actually liked him. He was actually somewhat confident. Alright, final battle. Plan didn't work out so well for you guys, did it?
This expedition at least promises success. Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable.
All right, rats maybe that didn't in a work maze. Well, I hoped it would. least if we're gonna cover some stress.
Corruption is an endless battle, but one that must be fought.
10 more deeds. Hey, look at that, veterans! Woo! Poor Myux.
I was lord of this place.
Hey, Baldry came back.
Before the crows and rats made it their domain.
Bergen took off. Hey, we can get a lever back.
This man understands that adversity and existence are one and the same. In the end, every plan relies upon a strong arm and tempered steel.
Or gamblers. Eh, we'll go gamble. Oh wait, I can't. What am I thinking? Never mind, it's a moot point. Obsessed with cleanliness. Kinda makes sense for a leper. I'll look at his skills in a second. Probably not all terrible. Oh, no wonder he does so shit. Auver likes to gamble. Kind of okay. Let me look at God, lepers have very weird skill sets. Like a knockback. Alright, I know I said that was gonna be my last one, but I think I might try and do this cannibal hag. She's still there. Jeez. I've got a good party for it. Oh, he won't do it now? You son of a bitch. He's too good for this. Yeah, but didn't do that. Oh, what a fucker! That's hilarious. Well, now you know. So you can't bring the vets to teach the newbies. They ain't into that. That's fine, we got two level twos. It's a decent enough group. Goodies. You know what? I will bring a key.
I had collected many rare and elusive volumes on ancient herbal properties and was set to enjoy several weeks immersed in comfortable study. My work was interrupted, however, by a singularly striking young woman who insisted on repeated calls to the house.
Don't look so young so more. Two choices, huh? I guess I'll hit there first. See how it goes. Surprise!
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. The way is lit, the path is clear.
It's done, bitch.
We require only the strength to follow it. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
Well, let me open it and you'll find out.
Ancient traps lie in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. The light, the promise of safety. Curious is the trap maker's art, his efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes.
Get surprised! That's actually just fine by me.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Oh, I didn't want a good chance.
Be gone, fiend! These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Quickly the tide turns. As victories mount, so too will resistance. The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Nothing that I can stack. Fuck it, I'll draw.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
I could get bigger bags. Alright, we'll ditch the holy. Alright. Pretty sure the boss is either in this top right room or the one I believe. So, yeah, let's camp.
A moment of respite. A chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors.
Alright, let's do this! That's a hell of a surprise. Sure, by all means. That doesn't play to my strengths at all. What a fiendish plot you had to put us back into the positions we were.
A powerful blow.
Stupid nimble dog. Thank you.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Damn you! Believe it. Alright, is this it? Yes, it is!
Twisted and maniacal. A slathering testament to the powers of corruption. Mortality clarified in a single strike.
Well, she takes damage like a bitch.
Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration.
Man, she's almost dead. Gotcha, we gotcha, don't worry.
By the spores she spawned. The bigger the beast, the greater the glory.
Did she have one of those? Yes, she does. A quick drink. Wow. It's pretty good there. Effect. Fuck it, I'm feeling good.
True test. Hold fast or expire.
Yeah, let's see if we can make it to this room. If we get another star check, then yeah, we'll just fucking bug out. It's a torch. You can tell it's a torch.
In Radiance, may we find victory.
Dare I want to get into this fight with two people this low? Nah, let's get out. Money! We beat another boss. She was stupid.
There is
easy.
A great horror beneath the manor. A crawling chaos that must be destroyed.
He was stupid easy. I'm not worried about her. Oh, she's a gambler, but she's also a known shit. Gotcha. Get that off of her then. That is a bad mix. Alright, we got tons of deeds.
Still at the end.
Get another grave robber. Not great. I think I'm only just gonna take one of these guys. I don't know. Their skills are really. Like, they only have two real good attack skills, and then everything else is just self buffs. Kind of annoying. They have this, which. Okay. I think I'll wait. There's a bunch of other classes I've still not seen hide or hair of. I know there's the Man-at-Arms, there's an Arbalester, and there's a guy with Warhounds. Not seen hide or hair of them. I don't know if you need to get to a certain point, but...
Oh. All manner of diversion and dalliance await those who cross the threshold with coin in hand.
Faced apparently every boss, so now we just have to kill the tougher versions of every boss. I still have to get everyone to level 6. I guess they don't have the other classes in here. Otherwise they'd probably be listed, wouldn't they? Oh, that's fine. Woo! Oh man, I'm tired. Well, good run tonight, folks. Only minor casualties this time around. Guess next time we'll see if we can't level up and face the necromancer. Glen Scout. So probably not yet. Oh, can't do the weld anymore. Yeah, I just have to start doing more quests to unlock the next way. Oh, we'll see how that goes. Later.